Oh, good, assassins. Well, at least that means I can just gobble down and get this over with. It's probably Kaito, if I'm gonna be real. You know what, I'll take this. This is fine. Not the best, but it'll... No. Vanilla Ice has always taught me anything less than the best is a felony. Alright, yours is a buster, right? Yeah, it's a buster. Okay, cool. Put Adelante back there. How are you doing, by the way? 263? Alright, we still got a while to go. You are going down. Oh, good. I don't remember whether I beheaded her as she asked or not. I believe I would have been able to do it, but I regret that I could not. Both sentiments are there, giving me pain. I could never get used to being called mother. Whenever I was called that, something inside me squeaked, so I oiled it. I thought that over time, being addressed that way would become second nature to me. Mother, did I ever do anything to deserve that title? The only thing I did was continue to teach the techniques of the shinobi to each generation. Faster than yesterday, higher than yesterday, smarter than yesterday, stronger than yesterday. I was merely a being, a puppet, meant to make him that way. Ever since my own operational period ended, that was what I decided. I have no right to be called a mother. No, you're wrong. It was fine. That was enough. We only had one objective, to complete the Fuma clan. So please do not belittle that fact. You did everything in your power. And especially, whenever I perfected a technique, you always said to me, "Yes. Excellent work, Lord Kotaro." Those words alone were the greatest reward for me. That was all that I needed. They held such strong sentiment, even if it was as minute as a dewdrop. That was enough. No, I didn't need anything more. Had I been fulfilled, I would have become complete. Being hungry for the smallest of sentiment was enough.
That's right. So please, do not try to satisfy my needs. Your very existence is what fulfills me. Such sentiment is usually unnecessary to a shinobi. Oh, but perhaps I had already served my purpose, and now that I'm not needed anymore, I am merely junk. Perhaps that's why I find something so simple so fulfilling.
We're almost at the village of the Fuma. This era was somewhat peaceful, but it was quite tumultuous for me personally. Our days were not calm, and our fates unclear. We fought, we killed, we pillaged. We fought, we were killed, we were pillaged. Despite our actions, we are all desperate to find our destiny. As we were searching for some shining place without a light, we mindlessly practiced our techniques.
Did you ever regret it?
No, absolutely not. I never had a single ounce of regret. Just like you, Master, I never felt regret. We've taken a bit of a detour, it seems. Were she here, she would be somewhere dark where no light could reach. She did not like the sun because she always believed that it mocked and ridiculed her. But I never thought so. She was a beautiful combat doll, and she was the one person I opened up to.
Master Fuma, I'm getting an intense response. I've scanned the topography. There seems to be a cave 500 meters ahead. She's likely there.
Thank you. Then let's go, Master.
God, I could do for a drink. I forgot to refill my cup. I did not like bright places. I hid that by saying it was because I was a shinobi. A lie that even children can see through. But I didn't want to be seen. I hated myself more than anything else. But without that hatred, I would not be a shinobi. A shinobi, first and foremost, works from the heart. Without it, I would just be an inanimate object. Voices. I hear voices. Oh, human voices, don't come in here. Something dear to me is hidden here. Something special is sealed away. I must protect this place or else I would no longer be Kaito Danzo. I don't know, I'm starting to feel like this interlude feels way more geared towards Danzo than it is Fuma. I get they're trying to still cement the relationship between Fuma and Danzo, but I don't know. It just kind of feels like they're backpedaling to explain their relationship instead of having actually done it in Shimosa, which they did it somewhat, but here it kind of feels like they're trying a little bit more to do it, which is weird because you have to have beaten Shimosa to play this. But at the same time, it feels like it's focusing way more on Danzo than it is Fuma. And that kind of defeats the purpose, I think. Please stand back. I believe we have arrived. Go away. Go away, please. I beg of you. Mother. Who? It doesn't matter. I need to protect this place. No, you do not. You must leave this grave to time now. The shinobi is destined to disappear like dust, but her lingering thoughts must have been used and manipulated by an abominable entity.
Can we stop it?
Of course. And this is why I came along.
Who are you?
I will answer once I've destroyed you. Engaging.
Oh joy, a bunch of ghosts.
I actually just kind of thought this would be a straight up fight against Kaito. Oh well.
Bearing malevolence.
This isn't going well. Oh, here we go. Finally, something to add a little oomph to our attack. Go, piggies! Alright, I guess that was okay. Wasn't too terribly bad. Kinda hoped it did a little bit more damage, though. I swear anymore, I'm gonna have fucking, Sorry, NP loss per turn? Fuck you. Like, seriously, straight up, fuck you. There we go, Cersei. Try and take it down. Honestly, with as many arts cards as I've gotten for her, I should have probably just used her Noble Phantasm.
So
There we go, finally gone. Alright, and let me guess, giant ghost monster? Oh no, just, oh god. All right, well, let's do our best, I guess. Let's play Noble Phantasm Roulette. Turn to piggy. There we go, almost killed the first one. I feel like if I can get that one out of the way, I won't have to deal with the others. Oh, there we go, perfect. I got our Noble Phantasm already primed and ready. All I gotta do is take care of this first health bar, which looks like it's gonna be gone right now. Let me guess, it's a big ghost now. Nope, it's kites. Oh, got it. I hate you so much right now. I literally hate the fact that you did that. Alright, well, might as well see if I can take care of these things at least. While she's fucking evading. Gonna take a gamble. God, I hope Merlin can kill this thing. Okay, thank God. That's cool. Attack Fuma. I'm okay with that. Fucking Donzo's Noble Phantasm is a fucking AoE, though. It's gonna suck. I gotta blow a command spell. At least till fucking Merlin's second skill comes off cooldown. Then I can just evade the attack. There we go. Start working on her again. Alright, I think I'm good now. Swear to God. Okay, I was gonna say, if she doesn't use her Noble Phantasm, I'm gonna feel so pissed off. Please don't have Pierce invincibility. Okay, thank God. Come on. Click. There we go. There we go. If I can get rid of Kaito, the biggest threat will be out of the way. Take this risk that she won't use evade, or at least I hope. Although I don't think Cersei will be able to kill this ghost. I don't think she's got the natural attack power for it. Close, but no cigar. Oh well. Yeah, keep going, keep attacking Fuma. I'm okay with this. Alright. Game over. Well, that went on for way longer than it should have, but it went about as well as it could have. Come on, game. Come on. Yeah, die.
All enemy signals have disappeared. Good work, Master. I will make preparations for your return. Please wait.
No, there's one thing that needs to be done. Let's keep going, Master.
Okay.
Who? I'm the fifth leader, Fuma Kotaro.
That name... Oh, are you really the fifth leader?
Do you remember me?
No, but Fuma is here. It's right here.
This must be the grave. Our grave. The Fuma clans. Those who were left to die in the elements. Those who have gone missing. Those who were abandoned. Or those who simply died. It's the unknown and unmarked graves of us as ninja. Your task was to protect this place and to raise the next generation.
Yes, that's why I must raise the next Fuma. That is my duty, the purpose of my existence.
There's no need for that anymore. Kaito Danzo. In the name of the Fifth Leader, I hereby relieve you of your duty.
I refuse. There is no proof that you are the Fifth Leader. His face, his voice, and even his scent, all gone from my memories. The truth I no longer have.
Then touch me, Kaito Danzo. This flesh of mine has been shaped by the Fuma. Should you touch me, you will understand.
Fuma. Fuma Kotaro. My... their... coveted completed form. Then the final swing of a sword. If you are truly the real Fuma Kotaro, you know what to do.
Of course. Kaishaku, assisting you by beheading. I, Fuma Kotaro, shall see this task be carried out. And I will see to it that the Fuma line ends here, and that this is the end of the shinobi's journey. Because that is our conviction.
Yes, precisely. Even though I cannot see, I can tell. The Fuma, I have most definitely reached the end. I'm glad, even with all my memories gone, I'm glad to be able to see this conclusion. Thank you, Fifth One.
No, the Fuma should be the one thanking you. Mother, please have a pleasant journey.
Mother. Mother. That word brings back memories.
Master, I know this may be pointless, but would you mind if I dig a grave?
You want me to help?
Thank you, Master. But actually, I want to do this on my own. No grave marker. No posthumous name. Just numerous unnamed shinobi. But at the same time, that is something to be proud of. And that's what it means to be one of us. We do not strive to be celebrated. We take pride in our enmity. I'm sure my grave is somewhere here too, marked not as Fuma Kotaro, but as an unnamed shinobi. And now Kaito Danzo has finally joined us, one of the few who knew the First Leader's techniques. She completed educating and raising the Fifth Leader, and she understood that her duties were fulfilled. I'm satisfied. Yes. What a wonderful ending. I was able to include her to be one of us, as just another ninja. But just one thing, last thing. At the very end, I unthinkingly called her mother.
Good work, Master, and I have some news. With the correction of the singularity that you were just in, a new spirit origin was added to our list. It is...
Kaito Danzo?
Yes.
Nice to meet you. You must be the Fifth Fuma Kotaro.
That's right. You must be Kaito Danzo.
Yes. Perhaps because my spirit origin was damaged, I have no memories of my past other than my battle data. I do recall that I had something to do with the First Lord Fuma, but...
I see. If we return to the village of the Fuma, we should be able to find your grave. Though we are in a completely different time period, I am the Fifth Leader.
Yes, it appears that I was most active as a shinobi long before you were born. That is what Da Vinci has told me, so this is the first time we have spoken.
Yeah, sure.
Well, I'm relieved. So the Fuma really did fulfill their dream. After all, you, a perfect shinobi, did indeed come to be.
That was all thanks to your help. Everything that you did, even the fact that I stand here today, all of it is thanks to you.
Is something wrong?
I forgot to properly introduce myself. It's a pleasure to meet you, Kaito Danzo. My name is Fuma Kotaro, the Fifth Leader of the Fuma Clan.
Yeah, I don't know. That still felt like it focused way too hard on Fuma than it, or on Donzo and her place in the Fuma clan than it did actually, like, Fuma involving his relationship with Donzo or his obligation as the leader of the ninja clan or something else. I don't know. That was weird. Alright, just increased his powers. Oh, no, wait. Let's see. What did he... Oh, and decreased defense. Cool. Serum profile for Fuma Kotaro. Let's see. Second Noble Phantasm. Shift into indeterminable evil. Details unknown. Fuma Kotaro, written in the Hojo Godaki, is said to possess the above characteristic. Fan-fucking-tastic. Cool. I think with that, though, I am going to call this an end for now, mostly just because I'm getting kind of tired and I'm getting kind of hungry. So, until then, I'll catch you all later. Hasta. Hopefully, there will not be another month wait for more episodes. Mostly because I'm pretty sure Lost Belt's coming soon, and that's going to force me to kick my ass back into gear. Whether I want to or not. Hasta.